Thanksgiving. We celebrate it because it's when we left the Jordan country.
Don't ask what we did next.
So on Thanksgiving, for some reason, it's a tradition to play football before you go eat food. So while the ladies stay inside and cook the meal, the men go outside and throw a pigskin around.
I'm just kidding, guys. Not as sexist. But I mean, that is what happens.
So one time during Thanksgiving, I was a little kid, like 11 or 12, and I was playing football with my dad and his other 40-year-old friends. So me being the littlest, I wasn't particularly the best player. But while we were playing, I freaking caught the ball. I caught it! And then I just started booking it across the field. I probably never ran so quickly in my entire life. But I actually made it! I scored a home run! I scored a home run.
What?
I scored a home run.
Run.
I scored a home run.
What?
I scored a home run.
Run.
I scored a home run.
Run.
I scored a home run. Soccer. Football.
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 Soccer.
Soccer. Soccer. Soccer. Soccer.